Here we go then. It's time to race in Mexico City, a place which gave Honda their first ever victory back in 1965. American Richie Ginther won from third on the grid. And what of the Honda-powered cars this year? Well, Red Bull have been going strong here in recent seasons, so can they keep that record going today? At 2,285 metres above sea level, the thin air of the Autodromo Hermanos Rodriguez poses a unique challenge, not just to a driver's skill, but to the efficiency of their engines as well. 17 corners make up a lap of this 2.6-mile circuit, and you can expect incredible speeds in excess of 220 miles per hour, and overtaking too into the hard braking zones of turns 1 and turn 4.
Rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient. Stay alert for threats around you.
What is this Merc doing? Come on!
Caution. DRS is now enabled. Green flag. Fuel is at target plus 3. Let's get into mix 3 ASAP. Strategy is available on the MFD. Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. Okay, copy that. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Caution, caution, the virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta. Okay, we can take you this lap. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. Exit, exit now. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. We're trailing our teammate by 17.5 seconds. Release, release. Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound. This is your final lap of the race. yellow flag.